Okay. It's much better like this. So these are the bugs you were talking about on the window outside.
Right. And they like the light.
Ah. So every time you turn on the light, there's more spider webs and those bugs.
Yeah.
That's cool. I like how some of them are just crawling a little bit and the other ones are just like zing, zing, zing.
Can you see them out there?
Yeah, it's actually much better like this.
Seems like they're more concentrated toward the top than the bottom.
Oh yeah, this is the bottom. And there's a, look at that tiny one. He's right at the bottom. He's really tiny.
The top.
Yeah. That's a lot on the top.
It's, yeah, at certain times of the year, these moths will multiply more than usual.
Oh, yeah. And I was also going to ask you, what kind of bugs are they?
They're a type of moth. I don't know the exact name.
They kind of look like maggots, except for they're tinier and just plain white and are on grosser stuff.
No, thank goodness maggots don't have wings.
Yeah, and they aren't crawling on the window or otherwise we wouldn't let them be there. Well, it would be kind of gross to touch them.
No,
just
moths.
No, like if they were maggots.
Yeah.
That would be gross.
Yeah, this is the time of year where there's probably millions of them out there.
Yeah. Look, two are fighting. Whoa, there's cracks that bugs can go through there. Look, they just went...
Yeah.
That's what they did. This is really cool.
You want to jump outside and see what they're doing?
Yeah.
Just don't let them all in.
Okay.
Get out there quick. They will come in.
Okay. There's just lots out there.
They sure went fast. Go, go, go. Come on.
Okay.
This isn't a drill, people. Let's go. Jump out there. See what you can film. Go, 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 go.
There's just so much.
Shut the door.
Whoa! There's so much! They're crawling on me. Oh! So much. Kind of gross. Oh. It's gross, but also cool.
How was your video?
Ooh, that was pretty gross.
Was it interesting?
Yeah. Ooh, there's some on me.